Are you a God-fearing man, Senator? That's such a strange phrase. I've always thought of God as a teacher, as a bringer of light, wisdom, and understanding. You see, I think what you really are afraid of is me. Me and my kind. The Brotherhood of Mutants. Oh, it's not so surprising, really. Mankind has always feared what it doesn't understand. Well, don't fear God, Senator, and certainly don't fear me. Not anymore.
What do you intend to do to me?
Let's just say God works too slowly.